Thursday night. This is a very specific kind of strength. Lots of small movements, repetitions. So we're working a lot of side muscles, of the neglected muscles. Very controlled, very, very helpful stuff. So yeah. You're going to need a ball, you're going to need some weight and a mat, and a your heels, right? Perfect. minute. The goal is just to get these folks down moving. Isn't that amazing? I love this stretch. Alright, bring it back to center. Nice and wide. You're gonna come down low. It's a little squat. Right? Your knees stay right on top of your toes across your feet. You're gonna lean backwards, pull your chest up and sink your knees back. 3, 2, 1, up. Now make sure that you bring your arms overhead. You're pulling your shoulders down into your back. Right? 3, 2, now if you want to make this up, you can jump the top. 3, 2, 1, go. 3. Good. 2 more times. Last time. Excellent. Lengthen your hamstrings. And come on up. You're going to step a little wider. Okay? Come down low. You're going to reach. You keep your hands on your head, on your legs, or you can come off your legs. Alright, what we're going to do is we're going to push deep, lengthen here. We're going to come to the center, press 4 times down. Go 4, 3, 2, and 6 times. You want a lot of space between your knees so that you can really hold this leg on, but you're pushing deep into your quads. Alright, now 2 times. 2 and 2. Good. Now as you get doing this, the tendency is to push your weight forward into your toes and to lower your chest. But you want the weight back into your heel. Alright, there it goes. 8, 7. You want to feel this deep in the glutes every time you come back. 4 more. 3. Okay, we're going to do another set. You can keep your hands here, or you can reach for 4, and reach for 4. You're coming down toward the floor, and reaching your other arm back to help remind you to keep your back engaged and your chest back. Right, go. Push, and push. Yes. Really drive through. 3, 2, all right, singles. Now check yourself, you're not bending forward, are you? You're still bending your knees to lower your hips, not pushing from the waist to lower your face. 1 more time, 1 more step. Hold it low for 4. Yes, and 4. Good, can you drop your hips a little lower? Think about Spider-Man. Yes. Okay, doubles. 2 and 2. Good. Remember, it's your knees bending. Now your chest dropping. Okay. Single, last side. 8, 7. Keep your abs in. Keep your chest up. Drop your hips. Keep your weight in your heel. 3, 2. Thank you. side, we're going to bring you up for something else. Now here's what you're doing. You're going to start out right here. Then you're going to slide your left foot forward. Right, cross a little bit. And then we're going to roll a bit. Right, straight up down. The majority of your weight is on your left foot.
Alright,
here we go. Open eyes and wide. So stay low on your lunges. Okay, goes. Bring it up. Keep it down. If you need to come up and rest, and come down, you can. But make sure you're giving it a lunge. Use this to the other side. And we run down.
Stretch it out.
circle straight back, and then open up, and you just squeeze. Right? Squeeze back. Alright. Alright, there you are. Or you can feel like a tree pose, and then bring your leg back. Right? Mind you, sit for the heel. You're open to the hips, and you're squeezing that ball. So, do you want to flex your foot? You can touch your foot or you can point it, whatever feels good to you. Good. For eight. Good. Good. Try not to lean on the other side. Lean all the way from your standing leg to keep the work of our traces. Excellent. Now you're just going to swing it from here to here. Six. Keep the ball. Okay. can a little deeper. Nice flat back. All right. Let's get the back. This is so fun. Start your legs.
Here.
No. back. You're gonna reach down, squeeze up. Let's start with your bar arm. Can you push down a little bit? Keep your shoulder active. Because we don't want dead weight. If you're just going through the motions and you're not actually consciously engaging the muscles, you're gonna hurt yourself. Pull it down low, down close. So find the muscles in your body that you're trying to work. So make your head go there. Focus on. Hold still on purpose. Right? That's how you make it strong. Alright, let's do this again. Can you straighten your arm a little more completely at the top? Really squeeze. Hard. Good. Four more. Three. Two. And hold it low. Pulse. Pulse. And again, if your legs are tired and you're done, just straighten it and hold it and drive the hips forward. Get a good stretch. Use the time as best you can. Okay, let's do one more set. You good? One more set. Here we go. 8, 7, 6. Good. Squeeze your arms straight to the top. Really get into the triceps. 2. Last hold. Last hold. Squeeze. Squeeze. Drop your shoulder. Tummy tight. But not tucked. 4, 3, 2, and you're done. Woo!
Oh my gosh.
That's half. Why am I sweating so much? We're barely moving. Let's bring it on the floor.
Just tell me how disgusting it all is.
Right?
With it. Now I like it. It grew on me. Okay. Yeah. Angle it down. See how it can see.
Just a little better. Okay. Okay. Rack and roll. Keep your weight, Tammy. Your weight. Yeah. Down we go.
Here's your arms in there.
Lower down, but you're sinking through mud. a little bit engaged while you're here, okay? So that you can twist through the back safely. Now straighten your lower leg. Bring it to a nice, like a lower four. And then lower your chest over your leg.
Bye.